Today's topic is how about succulent plants for your pet? More and more people are interested in plants, but people worry about the most is, can I grow plants well? So I will introduce them to plants that are easy to manage. The content is succulent plants and plant type, seasonal management, and do you want to buy a pet? First, what are succulent plants? The definition of succulent plant is similar plants that store water in leaves, stems, or pods. There are many different types and species of them, all in a fascinating assortment of shape, size, colors. A succulent plant is an air purification plant for purifies the air in the house. Also, when flowers bloom, they have vivid colors because of their strategy to attract bees and butterflies in fall condition. And the propagation method is leaf cutting. When the fallen leaves are dried and placed on the soil, the roots grow and become new creature. Second, we will talk about the type of plants and how to manage them. There are many kinds of plants, but there are four kinds of weeds I will introduce: Carnegiea pruviginosa, Sedum virto, Gibra hortensia, and Quercus cotyledon tomentosa. Carnegiea pruviginosa is a cactus that doesn't have many thorns, with white-green flowers and red and sweet fruits. It's best to put in a sunny window with good ventilation. Sedum virto is attached to the stem with round leaves, and red flowers bloom from late spring to summer. It grows in the summer and dormancy in the winter. You need to water the whole twice a month. Gibra hortensia is spread across the leaves. Flowers are star and grow in spring and fall. It's provided enough water in spring and fall, and it should be reduced during hot and cold summer months. Cotyledon tomentosa is grow in the form of tree about 30 centimeters long. It is growing in the summer and dormancy in the winter. Avoid direct sunlight in the middle of summer and water the plants so that the soil is wet. Next is how to manage succulent plants by season. Spring is a time of growing succulent plants, so you should water it once every 15 to 20 days. During the summer rainy season, water and strong sunlight should be avoided. Fall is a time of spring growth and a time of reaping in various colors. You have to water in once every 50 to 20 days. Be careful not to get frost damage in winter, and water them during the day when the temperature rises. Do you want to grow a succulent plant? You can buy it at Youth Paradise. You can choose what you want to buy for Instagram and send a direct message when you want to buy. Thank you.